As women, we face a lot of external barriers that are linked to, you know, hidden biases, cultural expectations, but sometimes we also limit ourselves. We also run into internal barriers. And I think it's important to realize these and try to break down these limitations imposed by stereotypes. And I am a strong believer in the link between, you know, innovation and diversity. I mean, the more diverse your team is, the more innovative the solution is.